Rodney Freeman post to win this one, my bad, y'all.